This is the get a winner here selling stakes. It's 1 mile, 0 to class 7, handicap 0 to 70. Gambo Streak, Paul Fisk, Red Dress, Obi-Wan, Tara Latte, Alex Ince, Bovata, Brooke, AL, Tidy Shines, Or McClure, Dun Kelly, Alex Cherry, Tiger City, A. Alt, and Alda Nova for Obi-Wan. All these horses should have a good chance in this. And Tiger City, the first one out, from Red Dress, the Grey, Dun Kelly there in third, Gambo Streak, Tara Latte, Alda Nova. So Tiger City now leading on about two to three lengths from Tara Latte in the outside, trying to niggle his way front to try get to the rail. 6.5 furlongs left, and Tiger City in the lead by a length from Tara Latte. Evoke Brook there in third, Red Dress four, Tidy Shines, Dun Kelly there, Alda Nova and Gambo Streak. Field. 5 furlongs left to race now in Tiger City from Tara Latte, Provoke Brook, Red Dress, Tidy Shines, Dun Kelly, Alda Nova, and Gambo Streak out of shot. 4 furlongs left to race now in Tiger City, still in the lead by a good length from Tara Latte, Provoke Brook, Red Dress, Dun Kelly, Tidy Shines there, Alda Nova, and Gambo Streak there. Just struggling with the pace. 3 furlongs left to race now in Tiger City, but the stable companion Bevook Brook trying to come, but Red Dress now the grey now in the wide outside, and Tidy Shines is following his footsteps. 2 furlongs left to race, but it is Tiger City in the lead now from Tidy Shines, who is just falling back there a bit. Now Alda Nova trying to come in, but it is Tiger City still pulling his head up the lead from Red Dress. Now he takes it over real quickly now and shots through, but look at Tara Latte coming back. So is Bevook Brook racing on now inside. Now Bevook Brook is going to take this up to the lead. Sack that jockey, Red Dress. He was don't know what that jockey was doing, Red Dress. Look at him sitting up. He must have thought he won the race already. First is Bevook Brook AL, second is Red Dress Obi-Wan, and third is Tara Latte for Alex Ince.